Well, it depends on who that lefty is. There's a guy named Chin, too. We've got two or three other guys. We like the competition. It worked out pretty good. We like the maneuverability. You know, so many times you get five guys in rotation that you have committed contracts to 2, 3, 4, 5 years, and their production's terrible. You're stuck. You know, we weren't stuck last year. I know you watched the guy wasn't cutting with mustard up to Oriole standards and competitors. We'd get, you know, really the morale in Norfolk and what have you was great. And it really created a real environment of, hey, I'm one of the Orioles. You need me to come up and compete. Our guys embraced everybody that came in. You know, Tillman's out of options. So that's like having a guy that's got a 3 or 4 year contract. We're not running into waivers, trust me, losing. So, you know, you got 3 or 4 guys there. We're going to have what they call competition. You know, play better. Somebody says, you know, hey, da, da, da. It's like you get on the first tee in golf, and I've never taken a stroke, and I should, back when I could play with a knee. Handicap says it's crazy. You know, wait a minute, I play better, I work harder, I get my game ready. I'm supposed to give you strokes so you can compete. You don't work like that when you're out there in the game.